Do you want to know how to 3D print models? First, a digital impression of the patient's teeth and gums is taken using an intraoral scanner. Here we use Medit i700 wireless. The scans are then imported into a model builder software. In this case, we are using Medit Model Builder. In this software, we convert the mesh scans into a printable model. Once we are happy with the design, we set it up for 3D printing using the 3D printer's slicing software. We can now prepare the 3D printer. Here we are using the Formlabs 3B Plus printer, which uses printing cartridges. Insert the cartridge, make sure the build platform and resin tray is in place. Now initiate the printing process. Once done, the model is removed from the printer platform for post-processing. The model is then washed in 99% isopropyl alcohol twice and then cured. Here we are using the form cure. Lastly, the supports are removed. With any resin you are printing, you need to make sure to follow the manufacturer's guidelines. Your models are now ready. These can be used for a variety of things, such as thermoform appliances or transferring wax sets into the patient's mouths for smile design cases. Do you have a 3D printer in your practice yet? Let us know in the comments below.